best one's smaller, it's not further away.
Confusing people, Phil. In 1985, there was a reenactment of the Duke of Monmouth's visit to Topsham. He came to buy a cappuccino. Duke of Monmouth came to try and raise the good folk of the West Country to rebellion against the crown. And we have a friend who owns the actual inn in Monmouth Street where the Duke of Monmouth made a really very, very bad speech, which Phil will recite for you shortly. But the good people of Topsham, those that decided to follow him, they went up the M5 as far as Central Services. When they realised it was a Starbucks instead of a Costa, they lost heart and they were no match for the professional soldiers of the Crown.
And they were partly overcome by the fumes from the cellophane factory anyway. He was another class of wit, and he was well over 6 foot tall, so he dressed himself from head to toe in green in the hopes that some sort of mystical thing would happen when he spoke to us lot, the peasantry, you know, that we would confuse him with men in green and legend and all that kind of stuff. But the speech that he made to rouse the good yeomen and yeowomen of Topsham at that point in time was not exactly rhetoric.
Topsham, thou art a pretty place. Verily, thou art pretty. And should I come to gain the crown, I'll make of thee a city.
It doesn't do it for me.
Doesn't do it for you.
Mind you, property prices went through the roof.
The wind comes from the west, autumn's here again. As the darkness gathers, we'll light the season's flame. With fire and water, land and sea, the man in green has come to me. We'll shake the land and shake the throne, make a stand and claim his own. Countryside is restless, the harvest almost home. Someone stalks the woodlands and walks the path alone. Marching men approaching and hunting horses are blown. With fire and water, land and sea, the man in green has come to me. We'll take the land and shake the throne, make a stand. Remember a time we won't forget, the battles of Salem.